Hello everyone. Today we are going to do an activity which tells us where something is placed. The words will help us to find out where something is placed. So let's begin. So now let's read the words. O-N, on. I-N, in. Near, N-E-A-R, near. Under, U-N, D-E-R, under. Behind, B-E-H-I-N-D, behind. Between, B-E-T-W-E-E-N, between. So the words are on, in, near, under, behind and between. Now we are going to place a few objects and you will be placing these flashcards and telling where that particular thing is. Can you see this teddy? Where is it placed? On the table. So it is on the table. On. Now what I'm going to do? This is a pen stand. Yes, this is a pen stand and I'm putting the pen. Where is the pen kept? In the pen stand. Yes, in the pen stand. Now, where is the cube placed? Can you see the cube? Between. It is between the teddy and the pen stand. So, the word is between. Right? Between. Yes? Now, where is the ball? Can you see the ball? It is under the table. Yes? Below the table. Under the table. Recall water? At the back of the Rubik's Cube. So, it is behind the cube. Behind the cube. Now, one more thing. The last one. Now, can you see the teddy? Yes. Now, where is the teddy? It is near the cube. Yes. Can you see? It is near the cube. Close to the cube. First, it was far. Now, it has come near the cube. So, we have done these activities. Now, we are going to open a little Thinker English to do the activity page. Now, we have opened our little Thinker English book to page number 62. So, let's read what we have to do. Use the words in the help box to help to fill up the blanks. Yes, use the words in the help box to fill up the blanks. We can see a yellow box. First of all, what we are going to do? We are going to read these words. So, let's read it. In, on, between, near. Once more. In, on, between, near. So, now we have to fill in the blanks with these words. So, let's go to the first one. There are feathers dash the table. So, can you see the picture? And tell where the feathers are? Yes, it is on the table. So, we will write on. O and N. On. Moving on to the next one. Hippo is in dash crow and giraffe. So, where is hippo standing? Yes. Yes, it is in between. In between. So, we will write the word between. See, we can see the spelling also. B-E-T-W-E-E-N. Between. Hippo is in between crow and giraffe. Are the prizes dash cuckoo's bag? So, where are the prizes? They're just guessing. Can you see cuckoo looking inside the bag? So, are the prizes in cuckoo's bag? Yes. So, what will we write? In. I and N. In. There are footprints dash the stage. So, where are the footprints? Yes. It is near the stage. So, the word is near. So, we will write the word near out here. N, E, A and
near. So I'm sure you'll have enjoyed this activity of filling in the blanks.